how to write with land to make it sound good. We have a lot of fun with it. The next piece we're going to do, we're going to go back in time. This piece is called Battle of the Bond. It was written about 1540 by a man named Sneads. A Battle of the Bond, as near as I've been able to figure out, is a dance, but it's kind of a processional when the armies would go off to war. This is going to sound very eerie and very difficult to use in here. It's going to sound like old, musty castles and medieval things and knights and armors. Some parts of this music is dissonant. It doesn't sound pretty and harmonious. It sounds like battle. When we finish up with a big fanfare and crescendo as the troops march out of the gate. Redone for band. It's really interesting. It's really giving me something to do.
We're going to play the big piece on our program.
Brow and shaker hands. Shaker hands. Shaker hands, not shatter hands. It's written by John Burnett about 30 years ago. It is one of about 10 pieces of music that I know of that are considered to be so great, so important, that they're considered to be great pieces of music, not just by band directors, but by orchestra conductors and opera conductors and just everybody involved with music. For the most part, they kind of look down on the band, their poor steps. This is one of the pieces, one of the few that's written specifically for band. Such a great piece that everybody considers it great. It's also difficult. We really, really enjoy this piece. It's a beautiful piece of music. This piece we're going to feature here. And Betty Gray, our first flute player. And his left the room, our first sax player. And our senior. And I can go on and on about them if you will. At this point, since we misspelled shaker dance, I would like to put in a note about programs. I'm sure you've heard of Murphy's Law. What can go wrong will go wrong. It does. I was kidding the beginner band today about the things that would happen. I told him it would be the best beginner band concert in history. I told them at least two people's names would be left off the program, right? At least one thing would be misspelled, right? We did leave with the names off the program. One was here. That's Brian Sims back in the drum section. Every year this happens, and every year somebody promised, convinced I did it on purpose. Every year it's somebody.
Thank you.
before I do that, I'd like to introduce a couple other people who are pretty important in my life and this band. First off, I'd like to recognize our principal and our boss, Sneads High School, the best friend. The last few months have not been easy on any of us, but I guarantee you, they've been four times as hard on this guy as anybody else. They've been that way because he wanted it that way. If he hadn't done everything he did, there's no way we could do what we did. So without his support for me and my band program, I don't think any of us would be here. James Edwards.
Children, you wouldn't be surprised if we don't have people to support that band that we don't ever see parents. And speaking of parents, I'd like to, I don't see Ray Grimes here, but if his wife would stay, I'd like to get her to say thank you and get an offer from the band that's been this past year. They've had a real trying year, and they've done a real good job, and I think it kept me off late. They do an awful lot of work, and if all of these people didn't belong to them, they can't support them. Your band's growing, but they need more support than they say. You stand in the middle of this office this past year.
Thank you. the band director for the intended students. It's one that follows you through college to be where you want to go. It's something you can be proud of a long time after you've got it. I have beginner band students, other band students come and say, my older sister was John Phillips in the world. My father was John Phillips in the world. It's a big, I don't think I've ever had a bigger thing than I've got this year. I was talking to the director of Mariana High School a week or so ago, and they were whining and crying as they are wont to do. Well, it looks like we're going to lose about 35 seniors this year. I just don't know how we're going to manage. You know, we've lost top people in almost every section, so we're going to be tough. And I said, well, that may well be, but I'm losing less. And that pretty much said it all. Saw her do here a little while ago. She is my assistant. She's my right hand. We have to be left handed. A lot of us kind of wonder what it's going to be like without her around here, not just in the band. When you look at her resume going off of college, it's pretty amazing. It's also very, very long. There's not a whole lot to do. Do well, but she hasn't done it. Fortunately, she's seen fit to give some of that to us, and the band will be better for a long time. crafting castles in the 1500s. We've been to Korea. Take a picture up right here in America. We've been a couple years ago and everybody just loved. Beautiful piece of music. One of our great American tunes. We all really enjoy doing it called Shenandoah Valley Overture by John.
Thank you.